It's Charlene. Welcome back to my YouTube video. Sorry about my hair. My hair is a bit messy because I went to the gym today and I am training for bowling. So next month of March, they're making bowling a winter sport for special ooh. And I'm qualifying and I'm really nervous, so I'm trying to eat healthy and lose some weight. Luckily I did, I lost a lot of weight, so I'm really proud of myself, so I'm hoping I'll stick to that diet and that routine. So I thought I'd do a small haul for you guys. I can't buy a lot of things because I've been to, and I'm trying not to buy a lot of clothes because I don't really need a lot of clothes, and I don't want to be on those TV to easy hoarders, and it's not a nice show to watch. So I'm trying to get rid of my things that I don't wear anymore and give it to Valley Village. So yeah, that's where I usually do when I buy new things. So the first shop I went to is Luno. They have everything for $10. I was surprised and shocked. So I first picked up like a hoodie. So I needed hoodies in here because it's really cold in here sometimes, and it's not the best. So I picked up this hoodie. It's so cute. It has roses on the arms, like a blurry. I always wanted hoodies like that, but they're so expensive, so I had to wait. And then it's a hard no. So I like this hoodie. It's really comfy. I would wear this hoodie all the time. It's cheaper than going to Aerosia and buying a hoodie or Sportsack, so, or yeah, I probably wear this all the time. And yeah, I love hoodies. It's part of my style. I wear hoodies all the time. Now I'm wearing this till this video, so I hope you see me wearing it in this video. And next I got it from the guys section. So before you judge me and make fun of me that I wear guys' t-shirts, but sometimes I do and sometimes I wear girly clothing. Depends on my mood. So I picked up this Nintendo 64. If you don't know what it is, so Nintendo 64 is an old video game system. It's been around when I was a kid. So it's those, it's hard to explain it. It's like a cable box, but it has a hole in the middle, and then you put the game in, and then you have controllers, and then you play. That's how you play that kind of game system. I think that's the one, but I have a hard memory, so I thought I'd DIY it, like cut the sleeves off, and then I can tie it at the front maybe and make it so cute, like a girl shirt. So I thought it was so cute, and Brad was against me getting this shirt because this is for guys. Guys wear it and girls don't. But I'm seeing a lot of girls wearing it, so I think I want to try something new. So I'm so excited to wear this shirt and DIY it. I can't wait to DIY it. I'll do it in the next video. for DIY wearing this shirt. And I had to make a guy's shirt look cute. So I'll probably need better scissors. So like fabric scissors. I don't have it. So yeah. And then in that store I went to, like Garage, I only bought one thing. And I bought this cute, adorable shirt I got. It's so soft, I like it. It reminds me of the late 2000s when I was a kid. And then there's Lizzie McGuire and she wore something like this, but I think it was white. I don't remember what color it was, so remind me of that. Don't worry, I will wear high-waisted jeans or something like that, make it look cute. And this was on sale for $5. I couldn't pack this up. So, yeah. That's pretty much it for this haul. I didn't buy a lot of things because I'm trying to save some money and I'm trying not to buy a lot of clothing because we need a lot of clothing and I bought a lot of clothing from Black Friday and after Christmas. I bought a little bit of clothing too, so I don't really need a lot of clothing. And I already bought some leggings for my workout and all that stuff. So yeah. So I hope you subscribe from this video. I DIY how to make boy shirts look cute. I promise I'll do that video. And I'll see you guys later. Bye guys.